Welcome to Levaero Aviation's 2024 Canadian Aircraft Market Report. This last year, we've seen a shift in the business aviation landscape. After a slight decline in 2023, Canada's aircraft population grew by nearly 7% in 24. This signals renewed confidence in aircraft ownership, likely driven by the corresponding stabilizing economic conditions, and a growing recognition of the productivity and time savings business aircraft offer. In that same period, interestingly, the U.S. market experienced an almost 12% decline in aircraft registrations, raising questions about macroeconomic factors, tax policy, and frankly, supply chain challenges that continue to impact new aircraft deliveries. Market normalization is certainly underway. Pre-owned aircraft inventory levels are increasing, aircraft are spending more time on the market, and pricing is stabilizing. While this benefits buyers with more options, sellers must adjust expectations as the market finds its new equilibrium. However, external pressures remain. Potential tariffs and Canada's ongoing luxury tax continue to add wrinkles to aircraft acquisition. Additionally, changes in federal leadership here in Canada may introduce new aviation policies, contributing to some uncertainty in the meantime. Despite these challenges, business aviation remains essential to Canada's economy. With vast distances to cover, business aircraft are a necessity. At Levaero Aviation, we've spent nearly 28 years helping clients navigate market shifts with confidence. Our team is here to provide expert guidance, ensuring you make informed decisions in an evolving landscape. We hope this report serves as a practical tool in evaluating where business aviation can create meaningful impact for your organization.